You have a trailer hitch and it looks like that right there, that's exactly how to pop your trailer off the ball. If you go over a bump or a ditch and that thing scrapes hard enough, it'll pop your trailer right off. Plus, that's just not good to have it that low.